Okay, we'll go to the deliberation agenda. 7.1 is consider approving an expenditure for the construction of a right turn and left turn lane on US 377 at Archer Court at the entrance to the Granbury Regional Airport, and this would be for an amount not to exceed $125,000. Mr. Cork?
I would like to turn this over to Deputy City Manager Michael Ross. We've been working on this quite a while. Glad to get it finally to this point. So take it away, Michael.
Thank you, Chris, Mayor, City Council. You'll see that we do finally have TxDOT approval for the construction of the right turn lane and left turn lane on US 377 at Archer Court, our entrance to our what will be the new terminal building at the airport. When TxDOT did the review, they did say that for safety purposes that these are needed, and if you've driven out there, you'll agree, going both directions, that the speed of traffic, these are going to be very helpful in making safe turn maneuvers off of 377 onto Archer Court. We do have about $16,000 remaining in that existing construction budget with Jay Mills, who was our contractor for Archer Court. There was also a 10% contingency that you approved on December 6th of 2022, which gives us plenty of funding to recommend an expenditure for the construction of those turn lanes in an amount not to exceed $125,000. So we'll combine that with that $16,000 to get us the total number needed to construct those turn lanes. And I'm happy to answer any questions that you have. This will become a change order in the on the J. Mills contract for Archer Court.
Mr. Field?
Mayor. Michael, a great idea. I mean, I think that's certainly needed there. I've been in and out of Archer Court a couple of times. And, you know, getting in there, you have to look in your rearview mirror pretty hard to make sure nobody's crawling up behind you. And then obviously leaving, too, if you're going to travel 377 going west. So the traffic flow out of Archer Court to turn left back into town, that will remain the same, right? You'll just cross over, stop halfway, look for westbound traffic, and then proceed left. So there won't be any other markings or indication from TxDOT during in that intersection area, correct?
That's correct.
Okay.
Yeah, the Archer Court piece will stay pretty much the same. They will have, if you're going to make the right turn onto Archer Court, you've probably seen they constructed some of the curb return.
Yes.
That'll have to get cut back to make
right.
that right turn lane
okay.
proper.
Good project for safety.
Thank you.
Do you go ahead, Mr. Wadley?
Is what we're going to do going to be impacted by the 377 expansion down the road?
It does not go that far. I don't believe. I'm not. Chris, you may know. I'm not heavily involved in the 377 project limits, but I don't think it goes to Archer Court. Does it?
My recollection was Holmes Drive, which Holmes Drive is right across the street, so
okay.
perhaps.
But it could.
If it changes it, they will have to address that change.
Yeah,
they would take care
yeah,
of that.
Yeah, they would have to because they're telling us to do this now.
Okay. That's right.
Thank you.
And they've reviewed the plans and approved them and said this is what you need to do.
Thank you.
And we'll be able to start.
I'm waiting on that answer from Jay Mills. I sent a follow-up email today trying to encourage them to get this done before our ribbon cutting on July 22nd, which is that would really be nice to see. They haven't given me, I haven't gotten a reply from today's email, and the engineers also asked them two or three times. They have said they are going to come back and do it. Now that we have approval, we're trying to get a firm commitment, and we don't have the date yet, so that's we'll continue to push them until we do, hopefully, again, before that ribbon cutting.
Okay. We're considering approving this. Are there other comments? Any other information? Do I hear a motion to approve an expenditure for the construction of a right turn, left turn lane on US 377 at Archer Court at the entrance to the Granbury Regional Airport for an amount not to exceed $125,000?
So moved.
Mr. Vail makes a motion.
Second.
Mr. Oberdehr makes a second. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
All opposed say nay. That will pass 5-0. Thank you, Joan. I now declare that the Granbury City Council reconvenes into open session. There was no action taken in the closed session, and all council members, with the exception of Mr. Councilman Rodriguez, are present. Is there any other action that needs to be taken?
Mayor.
Mr. Bale.
I'd like to authorize the city manager to negotiate and execute a 380 development agreement with Black Tie Aviation LLC upon the terms as set out in executive session.
I hear that as a motion, seconded by Mr. Oberdeer. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
All opposed say nay. I hear no nays. That will pass 5-0. Council, is there other actions that need to be taken? There being no further business, I announce this meeting closed.